so much grossness.
You did a good job at first.
I can't even get these. Those strings are gonna come out once we carve it.
Well, we gotta kind of get it out with our hands and get all the goo out.
Yeah, that's what we're definitely doing.
All right, here we go.
We're about to open up our pumpkin. We're so excited. One, two,
I hope I made this big enough. What do you think, Christian?
Four, three,
two. The guts that Christian used to hate. You used to hate that, right?
You used to be scared of.
Yeah, she was like, ew, the guts. The guts.
Yuck. The guts are gross.
I love the smell of pumpkins, though.
Yeah. You do? I smell it. Oh! Pumpkins smell horrible.
What?
Yeah, they do.
It just smells fresh, like a fresh...
Let me just start...
It smells like a fresh pumpkin.
Yes, you can start scraping. Water, she said.
Can someone get a bucket and someone fill up that cup?
I know, she's like, can we... Okay, while you're doing it, just scrape inside around it, okay?
Yeah,
you want to sit down with it?
Okay, they have
Cross your legs and I'll put it. Scrape the guts around and loosen everything up in there. And then we'll start digging and put it in a bowl.
Yep, it's all over my arm.
You want me to do it here? Yeah.
One.
Here, give me the... Okay. I love the feel of it. Isn't it fun?
Can you hold this down and use it?
Oh, okay. You want to put that down? This is the stencil, guys, that we're going to use.
Okay, we're having pumpkin carving time, and Lundy has a... He fell in his face, but he's doing good. He's a big boy. You going to fly the airplane, Lundy? Okay. Now, you hold my hand while you let it go, so you won't fall. Okay, okay. Throw that plate. You go... Okay, hold this. Step down here and hold that first. Okay. Okay, good. Step back.
I'm not going to walk.
Okay, baby. Fly that plane. One.
Over here.
Well. Yeah, go get it carefully. Walk down slowly. Hold on to those little railings down there. Go ahead, Lundy.
This is the stencil, guys, that we're going to use.
We're going to fly it again. Go get it.
It's actually the hardest one in the book. Thanks, Christian.
Yeah, pumpkin. Oh, did you carve it already?
The bottom. I had to carve the bottom out. That's what you're gonna use for the lighting.
That is
at the
so
bottom.
Cool.
So, yeah. And then she's gonna use the unicorn.
What?
Clean and I were laughing because we. Remember we tried to get into unicorns when we were younger?
You used to do what?
We tried to get into unicorns.
No, I didn't know that.
Exactly. And you used to.
We were crazy kids.
And if we brought a unicorn horn home, you would cut their horns off.
That's right, because that is not Christian like.
Exactly.
I like no unicorns. She's not Christian at all.
It was so funny.
The idols.
Mm-hmm. I was like,
"Say, I'm going to fly it. I'm going to fly the plane."
I'm going to fly it.
We would wake up to like a horse instead of a unicorn.
That's right. I don't play that.
Remember, Mom,
okay.
Cut off the horn.
London, one, two, three, and just shoot it like that.
Woo!
Oh,
sorry.
You gotta do it again, Christian.
No.
Hey. Hey, Kalina.
Hi.
You're slave driving us, huh?
Me? No.
They are.
They are. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Like he's been sweating.
What is the pumpkin? We'll be back. Yeah. Wait a minute. Let me put the chair closer so you can see the wind chime. Okay. Isn't it beautiful?
No.
Let's see. He's leaning. I don't want you to lean because I don't want you to fall.
It's all right. You'll see it. So you put dots in here.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Woo. You like that, Lundy?
Here we go.
Okay, it's very beautiful.
I'm gonna
do the okay, we'll get down. Now, what you doing, guys?
We have to poke holes like a dotted line.
Amazing.
Into the pumpkin.
You having fun, Christian? After you put your hand all in the pumpkin guts?
Doing that big mess, you can check over there.
Oh my goodness, is that where it was? Oh, wow. Oof. That's fun.
I like the hard part better.
You do?
What's the hard part?
Like the hard part when you were like scraping it.
Mm-hmm. Christian has officially has taken us home on the home stretch of the carving. We have done the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And we're almost done. We shall see if it looks just like it. It does to me, but we'll see.
Me too.
Mima, what do you think?
Oh, great.
With the pony, yes. Mom likes her.
Mm-hmm.
And she does not like you.
Now, you see what I'm saying, Lauren? You get home, make sure it stays at the bottom, and see, this, mm-hmm. this is front. You want it to...
Hi! We are just looking at the pumpkin.
Look how pretty it is!
It looks so nice! London, do you like the, you see it? It's a jack-o'-lantern carved really pumpkin. Cool. Yay!
I want
to fly
it.
Yay, Christian, you did great!
Mima!
Can you see it? From down there? Yay!
Really? Pretty.
Very pretty.